Juno and Umbrella Academy actor Elliot Page just posted to Twitter revealing that he is transgender. The Oscar-nominated actor has come out as trans, 6 years after he publicly revealed that he was gay. The 33-year-old star, who has been married to wife Emma Portner since 2018, took to Twitter on December 1st to share his announcement, writing in the long post, quote, "Hi friends, I want to share with you that I am trans. My pronouns are he/they, and my name is Elliot." Adding, quote, "I feel lucky to be writing this, to have arrived at this place in my life." In the long announcement, he first thanks trans trailblazers who have made the world a better and more open place, also thanking all of those who have supported him along his journey. But Elliot also took the opportunity to speak about real issues facing the trans community, continuing in the note, quote, "My joy is real, but it is also fragile. The truth is, despite feeling profoundly happy right now and knowing how much privilege I carry, I am also scared. I'm scared of the invasiveness, the hate, the jokes, and of violence." Then sharing terrifying statistics, quote, "In 2020 alone, it has been reported that at least 40 trans people have been murdered, the majority of which were Black and Latinx trans women." Then he took aim at politicians who are against the trans community and make it harder for trans people to be who they truly are, saying that those people have blood on their hands. Adding, quote, "You unleash a fury of vile and demeaning rage that lands on the shoulders of the trans community, a community in which 40% of trans adults report attempting suicide. Enough is enough. You aren't being canceled, you are hurting people. I'm one of those people, and we won't be silent in the face of your attacks." Then finishing off the statement on a lighter note, saying that he loves being queer and trans, and the more he embraces his full self, the more he thrives. Then shining a beacon of hope for other trans people, saying that he will do everything to make the world a better place for them. The announcement tweet is quickly going viral and is currently the number one trend on Twitter right now, with tons of fans commenting how happy and proud they are for the star, with the official Netflix account replying, quote, "So proud of our superhero. We love you, Elliot. Can't wait to see you return in season 3. Miley Cyrus also commented on his Instagram post, writing, quote, "Elliot rules," with tons of hearts. The Trevor Project quote tweeted saying, "Thank you, Elliot Page, for being an advocate for LGBTQ youth and a longtime supporter of our crisis services. We are so grateful to have trans possibility models like you to inspire us both on and off screen." His wife, dancer and choreographer Emma Portner, who he married in 2018, also commented, quote, "Love you so much, Elliot." And those are just a few of the positive words that have been shared about the announcement. Elliot previously came out as gay in 2014 in a powerful speech, saying at the time, quote, "I'm here today because I am gay and because maybe I can make a difference." There's not really much more to say here other than congratulations to Elliot, and we are all rooting for him. All right guys, so that's all for the video today. But before I go, I'm gonna shout out some comments for my video on celebs that defended Amber Heard. Jay Jr. said, "Let's be honest, the people that support her are her friends, her side pieces, and her male simps, thinking that if they give her money and support, she will be with them. Amber is a liar, cheater, and she does not deserve any of her acting roles. Society places the female as the victim in every case like this, and it's sickening." That was a lot, but I definitely agree with everything that you said. Miss Sharp said, "So what do you hear? Some say I support Amber, never mind, or support her because I maybe dated her." Now that's exactly what it is. All these people are like, "Oh yeah, I support her," and then they're like, wait, no, never mind. And then yeah, just literally people that dated her, they probably didn't care about the case at all. They were just like, "Oh, she's cute, whatever, I'll date her." So they're probably regretting that now though. And then Ronell said, "Everyone don't forget to smash the like button for Mackenzie." Thank you, Ronell. Love you so much.
Romel!
King! Alright guys, that is all for the video today. Thanks so much for watching. If you made it all the way here, I'm your host, Mackenzie Smith, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.